Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Victor Blackwell. This is the latest in what seems to be a surge in fatal domestic violence cases.
Here in South Florida alone, 10 people have died in husband-wife shootings in just 1 week.
Terry Parker has the details of today's shooting. She is live in West Palm Beach tonight with more. Terry.
In this case, detectives say the suspect just hours ago gave them a full confession, telling them that he decided after arguing that he was, quote, finished with his wife, that he pulled out a gun he had just bought, shot her once, and then as she fell to the ground, he held it up to her head as she said, "You're killing me," and he shot her once again. Detectives walk murder suspect Slobodan Dragic out of the sheriff's office after they say he confessed to shooting his wife to death in the driveway after an argument. The former flooring company owner looked stunned.
Why did you do it? Why did you shoot your wife? Why did you shoot your wife? Slobodan, are you sorry you did it?
Yeah,
you have anything to say?
Go ahead and have a seat.
Deputies swarmed the house at 292 Hearth Drive after a 911 call from the man across the street who said his 8-year-old daughter had just seen Dragic shoot Jelena Dragic twice.
There was a young witness that stepped out of her residence when she noticed her neighbor, female neighbor, walk out of her residence with the husband following shortly behind. There was a small altercation between the two, and the husband shot the wife. He then got in his white work vehicle and fled the scene.
The suspect, 45-year-old Slobodan Dragic, took off in his white van, but within 2 hours, he was spotted in Dreher Park and arrested. They found a gun on the front seat. According to court records, Dragic had a history of domestic violence against his wife, Jelena. He was arrested in 2004 when the couple's adult daughter called 911, arguing with her mother. The report says the daughter said Dragic had been secretly defying a domestic violence injunction by staying at his wife's house, hiding his white van at a nearby Walgreens parking lot.
I've been told that it's not unusual for this couple to argue outside their residence. So when that occurred this morning, normally the neighbors in that area are very close. They didn't think much of it. So when this young witness witnessed that, she didn't think much of it until she heard the shots fired.
And Dragic told detectives that he had just bought that gun 10 days ago.